With a scowl in his pocket and a smile on his face, he followed with obedience and fell in the nettles. Afterwards, those spiky whispers, and he brought his own rope and skipped the bits they loathed. Then scrambled to find a dock leaf and capture back at home to advise his mind had closed. He lost all of his footholds, and with a scowl in his pocket and a smile on his face, he followed with obedience and fell in the nettles. Fell in the nettles.